जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय गोपी जन वल्लभ गिरिवर धारी, जय यशोदनन्दन व्रज जन रंजन, यशोदनन्दन व्रज जन रंजन, यमुना तीरावन चारी, and that is the first time when Radharani
Vaishnava. In an intimate way, and that is known as Purvara. It is described in Anand Vrindavan Champu. It's a Leela. Radha Krishna ro pratham milan basane te Vishubhanu ro kare mahal bebe. Radha Krishna ro drushti ek pardne. Tahara purva raag kaya chhe, purva raag.
Jai Radhe, Jai Radhe, Radhe. Jai Radhe, Jai Shri Radhe. Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Jai Gaur. Jai Gaur Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol
When Krishna remembers Radha Rani, he becomes so absorbed that he tries to dance very articulately, very intricately. He tries to dance along with his own remembrance of Radha Rani. But still, Radha Rani's remembrance is much more intense. He cannot express that while dancing. So that is the name of Hari, who is dancing in the remembrance of Radha. Radha to smaran hove, or Bhagwan Hari nutya karme. Nama nache, prema nache, nache prema dham. Nama na, Krishna nache, prema nache, nache. Jeev nache, nache prema. Sakala jeev nache deni. Naam grahan karvein. Aar Radha rasmaranete Bhagwan khud adbhut nitya karvein.
Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Nikai gaur Hari bol. Nittai Gaur Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Nittai Gaur Hari Bol, 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 Hari Bol.
Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol. It means that Krishna has become stunned. Sometimes by dancing, he becomes like a statue. Absorbed. Sometimes he falls on the ground. Sometimes he jumps. That Hari has become Gaur Hari. In Kali Yuga, he is taking the Radha bhav and he is dancing. Bhagwan eva sharirete adbhut vikar Radha bhave prakat. Archei Bhagwan Hari Gaur Hari ka swarup dharan karne Radha bhav chinta Radha chinta nivishen Radha chinta bolo naam sankirtan ki
jai Radha.
Thank you very much for doing such nice naam sankirtan in Jagannath Puri. I think Jagannath will not leave you. He will call you back from Germany because you are doing Sankirtan outside his gate, his doors.
In the front of the Patita Pavan.
Patita Pavan Jagannath. So you are the real recipients of his mercy. Even those who go inside don't get that much mercy as those who perform now Sankirtan outside. जे जगन्नाथ हेरे द्वार अग्रे भागे थे संकीर्तन को दे 3 घंटा जे तार जगन्नाथ हेरे अलौकिक कृपा प्राप्त हो गई क्या कारण की कीर्तन संकीर्तन जगन्नाथ हेरे विरह ताप शांत हो गए because of Nama Sankirtan, Jagannath feels cooled. Otherwise, Jagannath is feeling a lot of separation. Only Nama Sankirtan can. Yeah. That is why he was so attracted to Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Because this dancing can, singing can only keep Jagannath. Because of his separation, he is also eating so much. People think that he is eating because, of course, that is an external reason. External reason is eating because he has come to give Mahaprasad. He promised to Parvati, I give Mahaprasad to everybody in Chaitanya Mangal. So he has come. But internal reason is because when you are feeling a fire burning within yourself, even the food is digested very fast. Even you get become hungry. The Lord is eating. Jagannath Raviraha Tapa Agni Ache, Tahara Jathara Agni. खूब प्रज्वलित आचे जगन्नाथेर जगन्नाथेर खूब अधिक भूख भूख लाग में की कारण विरह अग्नि राधा र विरह अग्नि आचे जगन्नाथ अनी और bring more पार्वती र प्रतिज्ञा अचे भगवाने अमी चंडाल गाय कुत्रा सकलेर महाप्रसाद दिवे ए प्रतिज्ञा ए बहिरंग अर्थ आचे महाप्रसाद. So if you do kirtan properly, all the meanings of the Vedas will be revealed to you. Mahaprabhu told that about Haridas Thakur. If somebody chants offenselessly, then there is no limit to the realizations you will get about the Lord. Every second, every moment, you will have unique, unparalleled realizations. So that is why the whole goal is Niraparadhe Namale Pave Premodhon, to chant. Jai Jan Nam Aparadh Vina Nam Gram Karvem Shai Janera Sakala Leela Spurti Hove. Sakala Leela. So today we will read from Chaitanya Charitamrita. So we are just reading whatever page is opening. Today we will discuss about the last meeting of Ramananda Rai and Gauranga Mahaprabhu. After the conversation, what happened? Chaitanya Charitamrita, Madhya Leela, chapter 8, text number 261. निज निज कार्ये चलिला विहाने संध्या काले राय आसी मिलिला आर दिने इष्ट गोष्ठी कृष्ण कथा कही कतो खन प्रभु पद धरी राय करे निवेदन. Rai, they came, Dhone, they discussed this intimate topics in the morning, they went back to their places, and Mahaprabhu had this great quality that he would never describe his own glories by his own mouth. He would always tell his devotees, Bhakta Bakhane, to glorify his own associates, he would tell them, you tell me. And the beauty of in speaking, more than speaking, is the happiness of hearing. Hearing. So Mahaprabhu wanted to teach the world Shravana, hearing. Shravana, the beauty of hearing from his pure associates. He himself became a student. That is the power of Krishna Katha, Gaur Katha. और कथा महाप्रभु आप भक्तेरो कथा विनती करबें और अपनार भक्तेर मुखे लीला कथा श्रवण करबें की कारण महाप्रभु अपनार भक्तेर गुणगान होबे ए इच्छा आछे. So then Ramananda Rai came in the evening after discussing some Krishna Katha, and Ramananda Rai caught the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu very firmly, and he made one nice request to the Lord. Krishna Tattva, Radha Tattva, Prema Tattva, Saar, Rasa Tattva, Leela Tattva, विविध प्रकार. रामानंद राय सेड माय डियर लॉर्ड देयर आर सो मेनी तत्वस कृष्ण तत्व राधा तत्व प्रेम तत्व रस तत्व लीला तत्व फाइव एंड मेनी अदर्स एंड रामानंद राय उल्लेख करबे पंच तत्व पंच भक्ति र तत्व विविध प्रकार एत तत्व मोर चित्ते कैल प्रकाशन ब्रह्मा के वेद जेना पढ़ाइल नारायण. जस्ट लाइक नारायण टॉट ब्रह्मा द वेदस इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ क्रिएशन तपह 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 ही स्पोक थ्री वर्ड्स एंड ब्रह्मा गॉट द पोटेंसी टू हियर द चतुश्लोकी भागवतम फ्रॉम द लॉर्ड. सिमिलरली माय डियर लॉर्ड यू आर द ओरिजिनल नारायण द नारायण ऑफ ऑल नारायण्स यू आर द ओरिजिन ऑफ द विष्णु तत्व इवन द विष्णु तत्व आर योर सर्वेंट्स ओ महाप्रभु ओ गौरांग महाप्रभु यू हैव टॉट मी सो मच सुपर एक्सलेंट तत्व जस्ट बाय योर एसोसिएशन योर प्रेजेंस एवरीथिंग इज रिवील्ड इन माय हार्ट. आनंद राय विनती करबें प्रभुर निवेदन तुमे अमार चित्तेर एई तत्व प्रकाश करें जेदिके ब्रह्मा थे सृष्टि आरंभे नारायण हर कृष्ण ब्रह्मा के चतुश्लोकी भागवत कहिबें आर सकल तत्व प्रकाश करबें से रूपे तुमी अमार प्राण अमार जीवन आज तुम्हारा दर्शन है सकल तत्व प्रकाश हो गए. Gauranga Mahaprabhu's beautiful form is so super excellent. Just by seeing his form, one can realize all these five tattvas. Just by looking at him. When he went to South India, people looked for him from far and they knew everything. They got prema bhakti. And then after seeing him, they went to their village. Those people who saw them, they also got prema bhakti. And then from that village, if they went to some person went to the other village, they also got prema bhakti. Can you imagine the love was distributed so freely by Gauranga Mahaprabhu? Dakshin Bharat Yatra Samaye Mahaprabhu ra je jon darshan korbe tar prem mein. Sakal tattva re gyan. Ar shei jan gamete jave gram, ar shei gramete je jon tar darshan korbe tar prem mein. Audari. The Lord does not have to be personally, like a chain reaction. Similarly, I have full faith writing from the Acharya that this name of Gauranga Mahaprabhu will start a chain reaction next 10,000 years, like a golden age. Gauranga said, Prithvi te ache jata nagaradi gram sarvatra prachara hoiva moranam. He did not say sarvatra prachar hoibe Krishna naam. He said sarvatra prachar hoibe mora naam. First, Gauranga's name has to spread. Otherwise, Mahamantra cannot spread. Because Gauranga has come to teach the Mahamantra. So people have to know about Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Gaurangira naam prachar hobe mora naam. Mora naam, Gaur naam. Prachar hobe sakal sansare jivete. आर लोकेर महामंत्र हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम राम महामंत्र धारण करिबार योग्यता होबे.
Asno re. Na.
Text number 265.
हाँ.
बंद करो, उसमें आ जाएगा रिकॉर्ड. अंतर्यामी ईश्वरेर एरीति हये बाहिरे ना कहे वस्तु प्रकाश हृदय. Only Krishnadas Kaviraj can write this kind of verse because he is a Manjari, Kasturi Manjari Gopi. Krishnadas Kaviraj writes that Ramananda Rai said, actually Ramananda Rai himself is a very deep person. So, Antaryami Ishwarera. This is the way of the all-knowing super soul who may not speak but who may reveal everything in the heart. Everything is revealed in the heart by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Like that Puridas, you know, that boy, he could not speak, but everything was revealed in his heart. Kavi Karnapur. So that is the mercy of the Lord. Prachodita ena pura sarasvati vitan madasya satim satirvi Svalakshana Pragurbhut Kilasyataha Same Rishinam Rishabha. That is why a real self-realized devotee doesn't have people to come and tell him you are self-realized. He knows from inside. Because the Lord reveals him inside. Nobody has to ring a bell, say from today, Nitai Das, you are self-realized. Nobody will has to come. You will realize.
Nobody will do this.
From inside. So, Bhagavanera ehi prayojan antare prakat karve. Sakala tattva antare prakat karve. Gupta rupe prakat karve. Bahire loke vyavahar antare drud nishtakar. Like Gauranga Mahaprabhu told Raghunath Das Goswami, if you want to come to me, surrender to me fully. Externally, you behave like a sadhaka. But internally, you advance, you will really realize me. Cultivate it internally. Antare tumi amara prakashave. Tar bhaktira ehi lakshana, bhaktira pragati ehi lakshana ache. Antare amara kata prema ache. Antare bhajan ache, ki ache. That is the main thing. So here, Ramananda Rai chanted this first verse of Bhagavatam. You can all repeat after me in glorification of the Lord. Janma diyasya yatonnayad.
Itaratas-charteshva-bhigya-swarat
Tene Brahma-ridayadi-kavaye Muyanti-yat-surayaha Tejo-vari-mridam-yathavinimayo Yatra trisargo mrishaha
Yatra trisargo mrishaha
Dhamna svena sada nirasataha
Dhamna svena sada nirasataha
Kuhakam satyam param dhimahi
Satyam param
dhimahi means the Gayatri. So Bhagavatam starts where Gita ends. Gayatri. So in that way, Varma, Bhagavatam is praying to the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Tejo Vari. It's very difficult to give meaning to the first verse. Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur talked for 31 days on the first verse of Bhagavatam in Radha Kund. 30 days, 1 month. Prabhupada Ralochana Pratham Shlokera Bhagavatam Tisthi. Radha Kundate. commentary in the book also, it got lost. He wrote different meanings of the first verse of Prasiddha Saraswati, but the book got lost. Bhagavatam. Anyway, the next verses are very interesting. We'll go to the next.
एक संशय मोर आचेरी गए कृपा करी कह मोर तहार निश्चय.
Ramanand Rai said, my dear Lord, one doubt is troubling me very much in my heart. Please remove that doubt. Please tell me certainly the truth about it.
Ramanand Rai kahe, amar hrudayer shanka tumi nivaran korbe prabhu mahaprabhu, amar khub adhik jigyasa ache, tumi samadhan korbe.
Ki jigyasa?
Pahile dekhilu tomar sanyasi swarup, ebe toma dekhi mui Shama Goparup.
The very big question
which Ramananda Rai has, that first I saw you as
sannyasi.
When I met you first, I saw you in the form of a sannyasi.
But now, when I am looking more closely to you, I see that you are Shama Sundar. You are a cowherd boy. I can see behind this golden complexion, you are Shyam Sundar. Ei sonar avaranar bhitor bhitore Shyam Sundar tumi ache.
Tomar sammukhe dekhi kanchana panchalika tamra gaura kantiye tomar Sarva Ange Dhaka.
Ramananda Rai is saying, oh, my dear Lord, you are looking like a golden doll. Doll, no? And Panchalika. Panchalika means
a doll.
Golden doll. Ranga Gaura Kanti, and I see that your whole bodily forms, all your limbs are covered with a golden complexion. That is why this name of Gauranga is very, very important, very significant. Because even Ramananda Rai is experiencing this. He's saying, all your Gaura Kanti, Tumara Sarva Anga Dhaka. All your bodily limbs are covered with a golden complexion. I can experience this. I can feel this.
Tahate prakata dekho savam shivadan nana bhave chanchala tahe kamalanayan.
Behind this golden complexion, I see that you are holding a flute to your mouth. Om shivadan. So Krishna is there in Gauranga's form. And your lotus eyes are moving very restlessly due to various ecstasies. That is the greatness of Gaur Swarup, Gaur Leela. Krishna Leela is included. Plus you get Radha Leela also. You see in Braj, the Nitya Leela is happening in two parts. One is happening in Nandagaon, other is happening in Javat, in Radharani's camp. And in Krishna's camp. So if you are with Radha Rani in her Nitya Leela, you cannot be with Krishna in his Nitya. I mean, of course you can remember that, but you can be at one place, one camp, at one time. But in Gaura's form, both the Nitya Leelas are coming. Both. You can meditate on both Radha and Krishna simultaneously. ಗೋಲೋಕ್ಯತೆ ಬ್ರಜತೆ ನಿತ್ಯ ಲೀಲಾ ವಿಭಿನ್ನ ಆಚೆ ಕೃಷ್ಣರ ನಿತ್ಯ ಲೀಲಾ ನಂದಗ ರಾಧಾರ ನಿತ್ಯ ಲೀಲಾ ಜಾವತ್ ಶ್ರೀ ದುಯಿ ನಿತ್ಯ ಲೀಲಾ ವಿಭಿನ್ನ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರೇ ಪ್ರಯೋಜನ ಆಚೆ ಶ್ರೀ ಧೋನಿ ನಿತ್ಯ ಲೀಲಾ ಏಕ್ ಸ್ವರೂಪೇತೆ ಪ್ರಕಟ ಹೋಗ ಗೌರ ಸ್ವರೂಪ ಗೌರ
ಏಮತ ತೋಮಾ ದೇಖಿ ಹೋಯ್ ಚಮತ್ಕಾರ ಅಕಪಟಿ ಕಹ ಪ್ರಭು ಕಾರಣ ಈಹಾರ್
ನಾಮಾನಂದ ರಾಯ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಚೀಟ್ ಮಿ ನಾವ್ ಬಿ ಆನೆಸ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ನೋಬಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹೈಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಲಲಿತಾ ಸಖಿ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಅಂಡ್ ರಾಧಾ ಬೋತ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಹೈಡ್ ಸೊ ರಾಮಾನಂದ ರಾಯ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ತೋಮಾ ದೇಖಿ ಹೈ ಚಮತ್ಕಾರ್ I feel extremely excellent, exuberant by seeing your beautiful form. So without any duplicity, please tell me what is this reason? Why am I seeing this form inside of you, Krishna? Tell me. Now Lord Gauranga Mahaprabhu has come in his in as a devotee of his own devotee, so he will never accept that directly. So the Lord said,
Prabhu kahe Krishna tomar ghad prema hai prema rasva bhava e jani hanishchay.
Navananda Rai, Prabhu is saying, you have very intense love, very very deep profound love for Krishna. So it is obvious that you are, this is one of the symptoms of that, you are seeing Krishna. Everywhere. ಗಾಢ ಪ್ರೇಮ ಈ ಲಕ್ಷಣ ತುಮಿ ಸಕಲ ಸ್ಥಾನ ಐತೆ ಕೃಷ್ಣನ ದರ್ಶನ ಕೊರ್ಬೆ
ಮಹಾಭಾಗವತ ದೇಖೆ ಸ್ಥಾವರ ಜಂಗ ತಹಾ ತಹಾ ಹೋಯ ತಂದ್ರ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸ್ಫೂರ
Mahabhagavat devotee, how do you realize a Mahabhagavat will not see moving and non-moving objects? When he looks at, he will see Krishna everywhere or Gaura everywhere. Spuran, it will manifest. Some devotees argue that Jagannath Puri is Vrindavan in that way that Mahaprabhu saw Vrindavan in Puri, Spuran, but it is not actually Vrindavan. He had only that Spurti of Vrindavan in Puri, but that is not true. Actually, Vrindavan is, Braj Mandal is there in Jagannath Puri. Mahaprabhu had Spurti of Braj because Braj is here. It is not because Mahaprabhu sees Braj everywhere that, okay, Puri is Braj. Before Mahaprabhu came, Gopakumar, he also was shown the Braj here by Jagannath himself. So, it is a question of Spurti. Everything is a question of Spurti. When one comes to the stage of Spurti, one does not, one will never have any material affiliation. ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿ ಜೈ ಮಹಾಭಾಗವತ ಭಕ್ತಿರ ಆಚೆ ಶ್ರೀ ಭಕ್ತ ಭೌತಿಕ ಪದಾರ್ಥ ದೇಖಿವೆ ನಾ ಶ್ರೀ ಭಕ್ತ ಸ್ಥಾವರ ಜಂಗಮನ ಸಕಲೆ ಸ್ವತಃ ಇಷ್ಟದೇವ್ ಭಗವಾನರ ದರ್ಶನ ಕೊರ್ಬೆ ತಾರ ದೃಷ್ಟಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಭೂತ ಪ್ರಸನ್ನ ನ ಶೋಚತಿ ಸರ್ವೇಷು ಶುಚಿನಾಮ ನೋಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ everything brahmane go kavi hastini everything they see that this is a higher bhav than the Gita. In the Gita it is said that they see the super soul in everything, but Chaitanya Charitamrita described that they see the Ishtadev. This is higher. That is a stage of yogi. This is a stage of Mahabhagavata Vaishnava. Everywhere. Now the famous verse which everybody should know and Prabhupada used to quote, that is what Mahaprabhu told to Ramananda Rai. Thavar jangama dekhe na dekhe tara murti sarvatra hoya nija ishta deva spurti. So it is actually the whole material world turns into spiritual world for a realized Mahabhagavat. It is like, even though it is a separated material energy of the Lord, but as you know, our Acharya said, it is a dream. So in the Mahabhagavat platform, everything becomes a part of the Lord and everything reminds one of one's Ishtadeva Spurti. Premanjana Churita Bhakti Vilochanena. First one has to see in the heart, then one will see outside. Prathama darshan rudayate hoven premanjana churita santa sadaiva hridayeshu vilokayanti yam shama sundaram achintya gunasva. Ar tat paschat drushti chinmay hove ar sakale ishtadev spurti. Prathama rudayate, first it has to manifest in the heart, the form of shama sundar, the form of Gauranga, the form of Radharani, the form of Nityananda Guru. It has to manifest in the heart and then one can see external. Everywhere. The Lord quotes a few verses from the Gita to confirm what he's saying. And I'll just read that verses just quickly so that we conclude this. Sarva bhuteshu yah paschet bhagva bhagavat bhavam atmanah bhutani bhagvati atmani esha bhagavat uttamah. At the highest form, Mahabhagavat is the one who sees the Lord everywhere. He's so advanced in devotional service, he's seeing the cause of all causes everywhere. Vanalatas tarava atmani vishnum vyanjayantya eva pushpa faladya pranata bharavita pamadudhara prema ishtatanavu varushusma. That plants, with creepers, trees are full of fruits and flowers due to ecstatic love of Krishna, and they are going down in Vrindavan and everybody is seeing the Lord everywhere. राधा कृष्ण तुम्हारे महाप्रेम है जहां तहां राधा कृष्ण तुम्हारे स्पुर है. Because you have महाप्रेम for राधा कृष्ण.